Oh man, feels like I haven't climbed outside in forever.
Dude, way too long. It's been 2 months for me.
Right now it's just me and Ryan. We're waiting on Aaron to show up. We are in Mansfield again at 50 Foot Cliff Preserve. We really liked this place last time. It was our first time, so a couple of us are back. Oh, this is steep. A lot of leaves on the ground.
Remember it was wet when we came here last time?
Yeah, this is looking really good. Last time we were here, we came the day after it rained.
Yeah.
Everything's nice and dry today.
Whew, lucked out.
All right, let's get this book out. A couple of these ratings have question marks. Not really sure what to make of that. Setting up three different 11s. Surprise Party, Waging War on Thieves, and The Shield. Whoa. 11 pluses.
Welcome back.
Oh, Aaron, what's good? Thank you, thank you. All right, we just got the rope set up. Just got the nice camera set up. And like I said, we're doing three 11s today. There's really no warm-up climb. So Aaron's got the right idea here. We're going to boulder low on this wall to get the blood flowing before we hop on these ropes.
I know, it feels weird.
I'll have to move.
Careful, Lenny, a little sketchy over here.
Yeah, dude.
Use those feet.
Come on, doggy. Crushing the 5.11 plus outside. Dude, very nice.
Ah, dude, you got that.
All right, back at the top. Woo. Me and Ryan got shut down by the 11 pluses. Aaron here climbed them both. Oh, I've been saying this for a long time. Aaron's gonna outclimb me one day, and I think today is that day.
Today was the day.
Today is the day. From now on, Aaron, you're the master, okay?
No. Fuck.
Yep.
What are we doing?
All right, the plan is tear down the 11s, put up some 9s. Yeah, something's in there. Whew. Good to go.
Hell yeah.
I gotta come back for the 11s though.
Yep. Oh, right back onto the bridge.
And good night.
Oop, that's the wrong one.
Round two,
good night. All right, those were two nice climbs to end the day on. Just doing one quick look around to make sure we got everything. We are gonna pull the ropes to the top and hike right off the top there. Let's tear this shit down. All right, that's it here. We're about to walk down that steep ass hill back to the car, but wrapping it up, Aaron just absolutely killed it today. I couldn't even keep up. Ryan, what about you?
I got humbled by those 11s.
You're right.
We had to go back to the 9s.
Nice job, Aaron.
All right, we got projects to work on.
I'll be back for them.